to S2W. Today, we're going to be watching Perfectly Cut Screams.
We've got a rather large man walking towards a pool. He's going in and he's going in. Good lord! That was some displacement.
Okay, now we're talking! Some shit gassed me up! Let's go!
Fucking donkey.
Hey, okay, brother.
Crack it. Oh no, it's a snake? A snake? A stick.
Are you live?
It's a stick, right? Oh my god, it's gonna jump at us. Oh, I thought it was gonna. Whoa, what's she doing up there? Oh my god. Oh my god, that is terrifying. What the fuck is going on? Oh no, these kill me off though, because I want to see, you always want to see a bit more. Oh my god, he's gonna hit the door. Please run into the door.
I put this fucking egg in vinegar.
It's just gonna pop in it.
This shit is squishy, bro.
Like a bouncy ball.
No!
Hello, lads. I'm just watching this back in the edit, and if you want a lot of input from me today, this isn't gonna be the video for it. I'm just a few light laughs. Sorry, I will do better and more next time. Wow.
On the subject of biceps, look at this. So you remember the gym fails video? So in the intro, I flexed my arms. We're going to be watching gym fails. And I got this video back as like a draft, and I saw this edit, and I'm thinking, hang on, that looks like too HD or like well placed to just have been found on the internet. Turns out, right, they're Mikey's biceps. They're Mikey's actual arms. How the fuck is he that wham? He just sits on the computer all day doing After Effects.
Oh, man. I'll buy you the battle pass.
Oh my god, wait, really?
Yep.
This really means a lot to me, man. Thank you. Need a
little more time. Yo, no. No. Okay, oh, okay, we found the phone. This goes straight back in, doesn't it? I swear I've seen this. Stupid, you tit! You've just saved it! Why would you be such an idiot?
Come on, England!
Is that V1I? Oh. Wow. What a fun clip! Where did he come from? It didn't even look like he was gonna hit the crash mark. It looks like he was gonna miss.
Yeah.
I can't breathe.
Yeah.
He's not coming back.
What the fuck? No!
Definitely fake, but fun idea.
Oh, shit. Oh, my God.
Fuck that door, bitch.
Oh, God, he's not a happy boy.
Yana, this is so fun.
Wow. We need cats. Do we really need them? Blind myself with a lamp for no reason, part 3. I can get on board with this.
Do not try this at home.
Bro, you already need glasses. Part 3. How many times have you done this? Fucking dumb. I'm suing you. Stop the ride right. Bang. Deserved. I hope he got whiplash.
Kill
Is that a duck? Put a whole duck on her?
Goodbye.
Well, at least I have a thumbnail. Thank you very much. And actually, for one time, the thumbnail's going to be in the video. Don't say I don't give yous nothing. Who's in there? Who's in there? Who was that? Oh, squirrel.
Excuse me.
Whoa! Whoa! Ah, how tall are you? Oh, he's getting conked.
I can do that.
Oh, this is going to hit. You're facing the wrong way. You're facing the wrong... You're doing it the wrong way. What's the BBC doing? Why are they pushing a disabled girl off the plank?
One can save him now.
There's one! Tis I, Peter Pan, the Avenger! I'll save him!
Sorry. I don't think she was disabled. I think it was just a broken leg.
I tell you right now, I'm afraid to pull this all the way until this breaks. I'm scared to do this.
You're a fully grown man. It's an elastic band.
Smack against here and it's gonna hurt for 5 seconds and I'm gonna hate it.
This whole country. How the fuck did they win us the war?
No.
You mean no? Why are you still doing it? If you can't do it, then just shut up and crack on and just get on with whatever you're doing. Burn that whole country to the ground. No, I can't say that. That'll probably sound like terrorism. Is that a buffalo? They're huge. Yeah, look at that big monster. Nutter.
Go away. Go away. Go
is
away.
That... Oh. Go away. Oh! What the hell?
Posture, cleanliness, and neatness.
What?
What do health and posture have to do with grooming? Grooming. The practice of brushing and cleaning the coat of a horse, dog, or other animal. The action by a pedophile. No, no!
Heck is son.
Sorry, I know I'm just sitting here and adding nothing, but they're all so stupid. Or not funny. And I probably made a mistake, but I'm 15 minutes deep, so you're in it with me too. Sorry. Wait, that was fake, right? That was like, it was a frame and it suddenly was all done, right? Oh, what? No, that was actually really quick. Oh. Why does he look like he beats his wife, but he's seven?
Happy birthday to you.
No. Oh! How did you miss? It's just assault. Alright, she's on the dog. She's on the baby. Oh, she's on the big bald man's head. Sorry, they're all just a light chuckle. I'm not bringing you the breast content today, but tomorrow I will do better. Oh god, that's good. Oh, please hit him in the cock. Oh, let's see that again. At least I brought you some value today. Whoa! Well, that was pretty cool as well. All right, these are getting better as we go on. Wow. Steve-O chugging the hot sauce. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, my God. You have the shits for, like, 20 years. No, bro! I know! Why would you... Oh, I know you didn't see that, but he put it in his eye. When I try to use the bathroom at night. Sorry, the bar is on the floor today, boys. But if you persevere with me, I promise I will pay you back in the long run with better videos.
Oh my god.
What
are we
setting on fire? What the hell is that?
This is it.
What the hell is that? Wow. I don't know what that is, but it looked cool.
Oh, wait, no, you've done it.
Oh, it's me. So this, if you haven't seen, for context, James bought a big box of Pokemon cards and he really wanted, do you know the big rainbow Pikachu? He really wanted one. He's like, he hasn't got one. He bought me a box once of the same ones and I got it. He didn't have one. At the start of this box, out of like the 36 packs, I was like, let's make it interesting. One of them, you got a bend. Have a watch of this. Bearing in mind, my video was like 10 seconds delayed.
Feel. Like the bend worked. All right. Oh my God, mate, it's a full art fucking...
Well, that's the end of this video. I can't believe the only one I've laughed at to be fucking self. Anyway, I hope you've enjoyed. If you have, please do leave a like, subscribe if you're new, and I will see you guys later. Ooh, double it. Anyway, goodbye.